What is going on, guys? Iron Flasher, and I'm here to do a reaction for you. It looks to me like the Twilight Zone official trailer has come out, thanks to CBS, and its entirety. And I know I can't wait to get into the show. I have seen the original shows. Sense of nostalgia coming back to all these, you know. These are all so great. The stories, everything about them. And so, as I drink my coffee with a Mickey Mouse mug, wearing an Apex Predator shirt, which doesn't make any sense, but, you know, it is what it is. Let's get this going.
What happens in this universe has to be the way it is. Things happen the way they should. It's all the same number. What are the odds of that?
You happy with your life?
Oh my God!
Don't you want it all?
It said that would happen right when it did.
Where's our dog?
We don't have a dog.
Do we go backwards again?
Everything you said would come true has.
I changed something. Erased something.
We're not meant to be here.
Life sometimes goes like you don't expect it to.
Hey.
What did you do to me? Turn it off.
This is real.
On April Fool's Day? We'll see if CBS doesn't hit us with some joke as an April Fool's prank that it's not really airing on April Fool's Day. Man, this looks good. From the minute it got announced, I was already on board with the movie coming out. I'm truly excited to see this come out. I am ready for it to be out. There's a lot of things going on lately, and this is one of the main things that I have been looking forward to. Truly happy it's coming out. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments below. If you guys watched the old videos, series, let me know what you guys thought about it. Hit the like button, subscribe, and I'm out of here.